master in grade 4B. Today I am going to recite a story. Story name is The Lion and the Mouse. Once upon a time, there was a lion in the jungle. One day after, he was eating the lunch and he was resting under the tree. A naughty mouse saw him. He thought it would be fun to play on lion's back. Let's play on lion's back. And lions wake up. You tiny little mouse, how dare you to play on me? I will eat you now. Oh, sir, please forgive me. I will never forget this favor. Someday I will help you. Ha ha ha. You are lucky this time because my tummy is full. Oh, thank you, King. Thank you. Then mouse ran away. Then a hunter set a trap for the lion. And the mouse saw him. He come and cut the trap and lion is free. The moral of the story is always help each other.